Mark Brown, and I'm from Richmond, Indiana.
Just murder it.
Yep. What inspires me is like, it's almost like twofold, I guess. I think that the creativity of others inspires me. My friends inspire me. Other artists inspire me. Music inspires me. I take a lot of inspiration from a lot of things around me. So I surround myself with things that inspire me. So what I like to do is take pictures and make art, so that a lot of that surrounds or revolves around music. So I like to go out and photograph bands and take pictures of other artists around the city, promote not only their work, but mine as well. I basically have worked in insurance for the past 11 years doing shit that I absolutely despise on a daily basis. So I work in Excel spreadsheets all day, I run reports and do a lot of diagnostic stuff. It's the most boring thing I could ever think of. My goal in life is to fuel my life through my art and creativity, and that's it. I don't want to have to go to a 9-to-5 and be at a place that people want me to be. I want to do and say and come and go as I please. Bang! I want to make art that inspires other people as well.